movie we're talking about today is The Lion King. I thought the movie was great.
I also enjoyed this movie.
This movie has definitely got some great kinds of, like, you got
Mufasa, you got Simba, uh-huh. and you got Scar. He's the bad one. That's Mufasa's brother. You got the elements of good and bad.
Great
cartoon.
My favorite characters are definitely the hyenas. I love them. They always look for something to eat and cut
them. Yeah, you kind of look like a hyena.
Yeah, you do.
What's the soundtrack, though, Pop? What do you think about the soundtrack?
The movie The Lion King, I definitely have to give this movie 5 hoops. I think everybody should go out and
read it. Yeah, I agree with Popeye this time. I think it was a good movie. Everybody should go see it. 5 hoops.
Outlaw Immortals. Bow down to something greater than yourself, Trick. Individually capable of enormous amounts of chin checks and eye swords. They ain't know it. You watch it, but you ain't seeing what lies before you, biatch. Picture, if you will, 7 deadly human beings blessed with the gift of speech. The power to reach each nigga on every street. May the heavenly father look down and be proud of what transpired since the day the seed was planted. The G grew, but we knew we'd have a click. Smoked out, loped out, all in the shit. It's me and my dogs living like hogs. Outlaw Immortals. What follows is the story. What preceded was the clue. Lives tangled with fiction. Don't fuck around and make it true.
My adversaries crumble when we rumble. It's a catastrophe. I for revenge on bitch niggas that blasted me. Plus my aliens is Machiavelli.